When you think of the snowiest country in the world, what pops into your mind? Canada? Norway? Maybe Russia? None of those. The real snow king of the planet is Japan. Yep, Japan. The land of sushi, cherry blossoms, and mind-blowing snowfalls. Believe it or not, parts of Japan get absolutely buried in snow every winter. Let's start with Aomori, a city in northern Honshu, which gets over 7 meters of snow each winter. That's about 23 feet, more than two giraffes stacked on top of each other. And it doesn't stop there. In Niigata and Yamagata prefectures, it's common to see 8 meters of snowfall in a single season. But the real jaw-dropper? Mount Ibuki. In 1927, it was hit with a national snow record, 12 meters of snow. That's as tall as a five-story building, just snow piled up. So how does this happen? Here's the secret. Japan's unique geography creates a perfect snow machine. Cold dry air from Siberia blows over the warm waters of the Sea of Japan. That warm moisture rises, crashes into Japan's rugged mountains. And boom, massive, relentless snowfall. It's nature's ultimate snow factory. So the next time someone asks, which country reigns supreme in snow? Surprise them with Japan.